If you believe your child or someone else that you know would benefit from these services, you need to visit or call your doctor, because occupational therapy requires a prescription from your doctor. So feel free to give them a call and discuss maybe bringing your kid to occupational therapy.